Praise the Lord. Yes, people have been requesting whether you could sit by classes. I think we'll do that at lock-in. Is that okay? If you really want, then we'll do it, but... You want to sit by classes? Okay, let's go, sit by classes. Freshmen, sophomore, juniors, everyone else. You guys, I think you have to really sit, squeeze in tight, gather together, squeeze in. Okay. God is good
all the time.
God is beautiful
all the time.
All the time.
God is beautiful.
Well, let's sing about that.
You are beautiful beyond description.
Just see.
came to hear the voice of God. Let's really pray to the Lord through the song. Speak, my Lord, I want to hear your voice. That is all that I need. Speak, my Lord, I will obey. Your voice is life to me.
Once again.
just the song that we sang. Speak, my Lord. Your word is life to me. I need to be broken before you. Speak to me, I will obey. Just tell me what to do. I need to know the direction. I need guidance. I need to know where to go. I need to know what to do. Lord, speak to me. Change me, break me, and mold me. Lord, I want to hear your voice. Speak to me today. Speak to me every day. Speak to me every morning. May I dig into your word. May I hear you. I want to hear your voice, and there are life to me. If I don't hear your voice, I'm going to fall off the cliff. I'm a dumb sheep that needs the voice of a shepherd. Lord, speak to me, for you are the voice of my shepherd. Speak to me today. Speak to me, Lord. Speak to me this day. Cry out to the Lord. Pray to the Lord. Seek for it. Hunger after me. There must be more, Lord. There must be, Lord. Lord, guide me. I need your voice. I need you to speak to me, for they are life to me. Speak to me this day. Pray to the Lord and cry out to the Lord.
Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this time, and we give this time to you. We pray that you would help us at this time. God, there's many voices in our hearts and our minds right now. We pray that you would remove all the false voices, God, and that only the voice of the shepherd would be heard tonight, God, that only your voice would be heard, Father. We need you to speak to us, God. We are living in sin. We are living in... We're going on the wrong path, Father. We need to be corrected. We need your voice and your direction to lead us. So Lord, please speak to us through this time. Even as we sing these songs, God, may we not just hear music, but God, may we hear your voice speaking to our hearts, and may you change us through these songs. And as we sing, God, won't you change us? And as we listen to your word tonight, God, may it not be the voice of a pastor or of a man, but Lord, may it truly be your voice speaking to us. God, so please send your spirit to work through these times, God, that it would be your voice that we hear. God, and also we pray that as we listen to your voice, that we wouldn't listen with hard and proud and arrogant hearts, but Lord, with willing hearts, obedient hearts that desire to obey, the desire to do whatever you say, knowing that it is for our good, knowing that it is out of your love that you tell us these things, Father. So help us, God. We give this time to you. We praise you. Pray all these things in Jesus' name.
Praise Him, praise Him,
focus on Him.
He is the King.
Deep down in our heart.
Jesus, do you really love Jesus? Do you really love Jesus? Do you love your Jesus? Do you really love Jesus?
Deep down in your heart,
one more time.
Deep, deep, oh, deep down, down. Deep down in your heart. Deep, deep, oh, deep down, down. Deep down in your heart.
Do you really love Jesus? Second verse is going to say, lift up your eyes to the Lamb of God, join the angels around the throne, giving the glory, singing his praise, honor and power in his name. That's a scripture verse. Hebrew says that when we truly sing with all of our hearts, with our love for the Lord, we are in the presence of God, in the heavenly realm, angels, heavenly court, all the people that have gone before, we are singing praises with them in a spiritual realm. Amen. Do you believe that? So probably angels around are going, yeah. Do you love Jesus? Do you really? Come on, do you love Jesus? I love Jesus. Do you love Jesus?
Thank you.
up your eyes. Lift up your eyes. Lift up your eyes. Lift up your eyes. Join the angels. Join the angels. All right. Giving and glory. I don't have power. Jesus, do you love Jesus? Do you love Jesus?
All right.
love you, Lord. Lord, I'm tired. Yes, I'm weak, but I need your power to work in me. Lord, can let go. I keep hanging on. There must be more. There must be more.
Your power, Lord. I need your power to live in this world. Lord, I need your power to just sustain me. Help me to love you. Help me to cry out to you. I need your power. I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I'm gonna grow. I'm tired, but I'm gonna hang on. I'm not gonna quit. I'm gonna hang on. I'm groaning, Lord. I'm gonna kneel. I'm gonna cry out for something real. I'm not gonna leave this place without you blessing me, Lord. Oh Lord, I'm hungry just a little more, Lord. I'm weak, but I need your power. I can't let go. I'm gonna hang on, cause there must be more. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I want more of you. I wanna grow. I wanna be broken. I wanna be a man of God. I wanna be a woman of God. I want to you be used by you. Lord, change me. There must be more. There must be more. Let's cry out to the Lord at this moment. Cry out to the Lord, for our God wants to bless you. He's gonna bless us tonight. Cry out for the Lord. Cry out for the blessings of God. Oh.
God. Some of the names of our friends and our leaders, our co-leaders in CFC or whatever church you may be from, and let's pray through this song. Let's just ask God that God will hide us in the shelter of His love, and He will keep us in the safety of His love. And let's cry out for each other. Let's pray for them name by name. Some of you people in small group, maybe some of your family members. Let's spend some time in prayer for a few minutes, all right? Let's pray for the CFC church. Let's pray. Let's call out all the names that you know, and let's pray that God will keep the blessings that has been poured out, and that God will use that blessing. Let's pray for each other. Let's pray for them name by name for a few minutes. Can you pray for your small group people name by name, your leader, your member? Pray for some other person that comes to church that isn't in your small group. Let's pray for each other for a few minutes. Lord, hide us, keep us in the shelter of your love, Lord God. Father God, help that person feel security in you, Lord God, in a God who loves them, in a God who is for them. Lord, let them have a response of thankfulness, a response to serve you, a response to love you. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Pray for each other for a few minutes. And members, pray for your leader and your co-leaders, especially. Leaders and co-leaders, pray for your members, but remember your fellow leaders, all right? Let's remember to pray for the leadership of this church. The four pastors, lay pastors, aerial pastors, Pastor Min, Pastor Samuel. Let's pray for the leadership as well as the members. Let's pray that every time God blesses this church, that blessing will be kept and God will use it for spiritual growth. Keep us, Lord God, in the shelter of your love. Hide us, Lord God. Personal time with God where they can renew their love. Pray that God's voice will be heard in their heart. More people by name or by face. You might not know them, but you saw them at the church. By face and pray for them. Spend some time praying for the different ministries of the church. Helping out the Matthew House, to the small group ministry, to the missions Bible studies, to the special basic Bible study, to the evangelistic Bible studies, to the graduate student Bible studies. Minutes for the campus of U of I. Let's pray for U of I. Let's pray for the different Christian organizations, IV, Navigators, Campus Crusades. Let's pray for the different organization that God will be using them for the glory of God. Let's pray that God will really reign in U of I. Though it seems so secular and so many thousands of people don't know Christ. Let's pray for the neighbors that do not know Christ, the roommates, the hallmates. Let's pray for them. Let's pray for the non-Christians, that God will draw them to Jesus Christ through CFC, through the different ministries of InterVarsity or Crusades or NAVs or whatever ministry in churches. Let's pray that God will bring salvation to the University of Illinois. Pray for any of your lab partners or other people that you don't, that you know do not know Christ. Also pray for different CFC members that have gone out of the church, have gotten jobs at other places in the United States, and also are serving in other churches, that this CFC church will not only be a blessing to U of I, but that it can be a blessing to the nation, to the United States, and to the foreign worlds. Let's go to the Lord. Let's pray for this ministry of CFC, that it will be a blessing to Jerusalem at U of I, and then to Samaria, United States, and to all the ends of the world. So let's pray for this ministry of CFC. Let's pray together in one voice for God to use this ministry to spread the gospel to all the nations of the world. Let's pray for a few minutes for that. Pray for seminarians that have come out of this place. Pray for future missionaries to come out of this place. Pray for future teachers, engineers, lawyers, doctors who are genuinely in love for God, that can bring the light to the darkness in the secular world and into other nations. Pray for teachers, all types of people that will come from U of I, that they will be men and women of God, that they will be people fleeing evil, following after God with the passion, fighting the fight for the Lord. People who will really, really be faithful to God to the end. Pray that these kind of missionaries will come out of CFC and reach to the different cities of the United States and into the different nations of the world. Say, Lord, wherever these people go, may they become the light, the salt of the earth. right, why don't we sing this next song? Let's all stand, all right? And we're going to be finishing off in corporate prayer and finishing off in praise. Please, you know, forgive us for not being able to reach all of you guys in prayer. But, you know, we want to be ready for tomorrow's worship. The retreat is not over. We still got tomorrow's worship that's going to come. So let's sing the song to the Lord. Let's ask God. There are many of you that needs to hear God's voice. Let's ask God that in prayer, in His Word, and He's still a message to come tomorrow, that we will hear God's voice. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Can you sing the song? Of you who really desperately needs to hear God's voice through His Word, through wise counsel or in prayer, and for decisions, especially those of you who are graduating and many things like that. So let's go to the Lord in prayer. And what we're going to do is we're going to have all the ladies, let's sing this voice. I mean, sing this song as a prayer. And gentlemen, let's, as they sing the song through once, let's just go to the Lord in prayer and say, God, Lord, let me hear Your voice, Lord God. Maybe it's going to be through a wise counsel. Maybe it's my time in quietness. Or maybe right now as I pray to You, stir in my heart the inclination of Your heart, Lord God. So as the lady sings the song through once, the gentleman, let's pray to God. Let's pray for this request. Pray for yourself personally. God, what do You want me to do about my future? What do You want me to do about my family? What do You want me to do about this? Pray for yourself and ask God that He may speak to you through the means that He has given to us in His Word, in prayer, through wise counsel, through other things, that through His Holy Spirit working out in providence of God. So let's go to the Lord. Gentlemen, let's pray. Ladies, let's sing this song as a prayer to the Lord, as a gentleman's prayer. And then we'll switch the second time around. And the ladies pray, and gentlemen will sing. Let's pray, gentlemen. Lord God, I just come before You right now in Jesus' name. Cry out to the Lord, gentlemen. Let's pray that God's voice could be heard as we study His Word, as we seek Him. Lord, through this retreat, teach me. Lord, we are so relying so many times, Lord. Father God, help us, Lord God. Open the eyes of the men, Lord God. Father God, help me, Lord God. Father God, let me know your voice in my heart, Lord Jesus. Father God, in Jesus' name, Lord God. Father God, move in my heart, Lord God. Just pray that this ministry, this church, will be led by the voice of God. That the leaders of this church will hear the voice of God from the Word of God, and as they spend time in prayer, and that this church will be a beacon of light at U of I, and even in the United States, and even in the ends of the world. Let's pray that this church will be a church that is being led by the voice of God. Let's go to the Lord in prayer for CFC.
Shelter me as I
answer everything. I feel your love every day.
I will remain in you for all of my days. You will shelter me as I
for joy.
For joy.
Sing for joy to God.
Sing for joy.
Sing for joy to God.
Sing for joy.
Sing for joy to God.
Sing for joy.
Sing for joy to God.
Praise Him.
Forever.
lift up your eyes to the Lamb of God. Join the angels
around the throne,
giving His glory,
singing His praise.
Honor and power. Lift up your eyes, lift up your eyes to the Lamb of God. Join the angels
around the throne.
Glory.
More of God's blessings? What can we say? This is what I'm going to do every day, Lord. Every day, Lord, I'm going to grow because I want more of you until the day I die.